guys, my name is Alex and I am a business administration major. One of my academic goals is to take all the knowledge that I learned through my major here at DePaul and help those in need of any type of business help. Specifically, I want to help small businesses. I want to help them rise and, you know, thrive and be the full potential that their business can be. And one of the reasons why I chose DePaul was because of the environment that it's in. I think both campuses are in a pool of opportunity, and I think it's really great for someone to be studying in that type of environment where left and right there's just endless opportunities for you to take. And actually one of my hobbies ever since I was a toddler was to help and work at my family's business. We have a Mexican candy store where you'll find a bunch of different things straight from Mexico. Our business is called Dulces Clara. Dulces means candy, and Clara is named after my mom. And we are located inside of the Elgin Mall, and I am from Elgin. It's a suburb about 50 minutes out of the city. And we have been inside the Elgin Mall since 2002. And unfortunately, this goes to an interesting fact, but a very unfortunate one. The mall is coming to a close after a little over 20 years. It's coming to a close on May 31st. And I want to say that it's because gentrification is striking our area. They want to tear the building down where it is home to hundreds of small businesses. And a lot of businesses, you know, started off there and branched off and are now, you know, thriving, and which is great, but it's still housing hundreds of businesses, and unfortunately, there is no way to save the mall anymore. And so as a group and as a community of small vendors, we're all fighting to find and relocate into a huge empty space and, you know, basically create the new Elgin Mall and keep, you know, what is the Elgin Mall going for as long as we can, and for the, not only for the vendors, but also for the community, because of looking at it from an outside view, I think it's a great place to go and visit and to support small businesses and to just have a fun experience. We are only open Thursday through Sunday, so the weekend, and I think it's just a great place to go for a weekend and explore the mall and explore the community and the diverse community that we are. But if anybody is interested, it's Elgin Shopping Mall. It's located in Elgin, and you can actually take the transportation through Metra to get over here. If anybody is interested, I think that would be really cool, just to get to know the mall and, you know, hopefully our, you know, community of consumers follow us wherever we go. But yeah, it's also a new door that is opening for an opportunity for all of the vendors that are inside the Elgin Mall. But yeah, and a place that I would like to go visit, I think it would be like Hawaii, Europe, Canada, but I would like to mainly get to know first where my family is from, and, you know, get to know the area really well and just see where my family grew up. But yeah, that's me, and I hope to meet all of you as well through video. And yeah, I hope this quarter goes great for everybody. Bye.